Dude, give me more munchies.
I want more munchies too.
These deer are kind of torn up looking right now. But no shortage of them. You can see these boys here drop their antlers and getting ready to grow some new ones. And get some little munchkins from last year falling around. But there we go. Happy, happy deer. And yeah, I'm just standing on my deck filming them. They're around here all the time. Well, anyway, figured I'd let you guys see them again. Get the two big bucks and just shed their antlers and all the littler sprouts. They all lined up to give me a nice group photo. How convenient. Thanks for being so helpful, you guys. Otherwise, as much as it looked like a thermonuclear holocaust in there where I was filming, as you can see, it's nice and gray and overcast here. And hey, my camper.
Hello. Welcome back to Montana Cryptids and Camping. What you're about to see is our trip to the International Bigfoot Conference. I'm about to head to Missoula to pick up Duke from World Bigfoot Radio, and we're going to head on down.
This documentary is a work of satire. It is nonetheless 100% real. It documents the result of a put up or shut up dare to Duke. To stop bashing a certain TV show. There with his team and prove he could do better. Duke chose the latter option. Thank you.
night, so we finally made it to Missoula. We're about to go load up Duke and get on the road to Nebraska.
So Duke and Viking met up and set out for 2 days hard ride across the mountains and Great Plains to meet the rest of the team for their mission of finding a Bigfoot in Nebraska.
Dam reservoir. Oh, this is not an interpretive sign. We're not probably going over to where this is. On the other hand, we just drove through this. You want to film some scenery on Mars and fake it? Here's a good place to do it. Just stay away from any areas with any green. There ain't much of that to worry about. Badlands. And where are we? We are there. So now from here we're cutting south and we're going into Nebraska. Palace of Corn, of all the things to celebrate. You can tell your state doesn't have a whole lot. And these are the scenic creatures. Hey, we got a big open chasm in the ground and I'm growing in it. And some of the natives are still alive. They dress nice. That's about all you got here. But they got a big teepee made of concrete. And we filmed that earlier. Actually, Ashton got some video of it.
of me standing underneath it for scale. Because when we were driving by, we saw it and went, is that thing smaller than the giant teepee that we found up in the Sapphire Mountains? We'll get a comparison shot and find out. Yeah, I know a Bigfoot researcher that needs to learn how to do comparison shots too. See you guys soon.
This documentary was filmed as it happened, and no expense was spent to bring it to you, because there was no budget, no film crew, no director, no script, and not much of a plan. All the video was filmed with camcorders, cell phones, dash cams, and a drone. All of it was recorded by the team themselves, the Wild Man Bunch. Now, we invite you all to ride along with us and see what actually happened.
the Troll Slayer.
That's in there. Let's look from below. You hear that, folks? Wow. Oh, we're coming to check it out. Making a magical structure. They just happen to all go right in between the fork of that tree. Of all the places they could fall, right into the fork of that tree.
Oh, it's totally coincidental, just like that huge deep.
Yeah. Coincidence happens naturally.
Yeah, the rub marks were actually recent when we were here and found this one the first time. But from this big X, which they made this year, if you go and look over here,